This time I'm reading The Crayon's Book of Colors by Drew Daybolt, illustrated by Oliver Jeffers. Can you name the colors of Duncan's crayons? This is red crayon. Red crayon has colored strawberries, hearts, apples, a fire engine, and Santa Claus. This is purple crayon. Purple crayon has colored a dragon and some grapes. This is beige crayon. Beige crayon only colors wheat. This is gray crayon. Gray crayon has colored a rhino, a hippo, and an elephant, and a baby penguin. This is white crayon. Can you see him? White crayon has colored a white cat in the snow. This is black crayon. Black crayon has colored beach balls and rainbows. This is green crayon. Green crayon has colored a dinosaur, a tree, a frog, and a bug, and recycling crocodiles. This is yellow crayon. Yellow crayon has colored the sun. This is orange crayon. Orange crayon has also colored the sun. This is blue crayon. Blue crayon has colored an ocean, clouds, rain, and a river. This is pink crayon. Pink crayon has colored a princess, but would like to color a monster, and a dinosaur and a cowboy. This is peach crayon. Peach crayon hasn't decided what to draw yet. Look! Duncan has colored a new picture. Can you name the colors? The end. Thank you for watching. I will see you soon with another great story. Please subscribe to my channel and share with your friends.
For more videos, please subscribe. Thank you.